I'm Dr. Hani Ashok. I'm an ENT and head and neck surgeon. I work at Sakra Hospital as the head of the department, and also I have a clinic in Koramangala known as Clinic Bell. Turbinates are fleshy masses in the nose which are naturally present on the lateral wall. There are three turbinates, but only the inferior two, that's the middle and the inferior turbinate, which really gets enlarged and which will need turbinoplasty. So when we do procedures to reduce the size of turbinates, we call it turbinoplasty. We can use electrocautery, radio frequency, lasers like diode lasers or carbon dioxide lasers, or routine surgeries to reduce the size of the turbinate, which is known as turbinoplasty.